on Yonge Street, guys. Look at the buildings, guys. Architecture. Look at this. The Canadian Bank of Commerce, guys. And then look behind it. Look what's above it. Look at that building, guys. Look how tall that is. That's crazy, guys. '71, the numbers are gone off. Center, guys. walking up Yonge Street.
Yeah.
We're at College Park right now, guys. See? College Park. It seems that almost all Yonge Street has major construction going on. I don't know what it would be like once we get off the Bloor Street. But it's a gorgeous day. I hear voices up here, I don't know what it is. Brick in here now. I don't remember the last time I walked up Yonge Street. This is our first time together walking up Yonge Street. Made it up to Bob's Vendor. We're getting there, guys. People out walking. Doesn't see as much construction going on in this stretch of Yonge Street, but you can see where the big skyscrapers are up there. I believe that is Bloor Street. It seems to be one that's under construction. Streets are good and clean, guys. Nice to see that. you guys. And you know, Bella had to do the fashion. And she's got blisters on both feet. And we're only halfway through the day. And we actually had to turn around because I saw the blisters. Because I was starting to have to pull her. And I'm going to pull her means her feet are hurting her. But she's a trooper. But it's nothing worse than getting blisters on your feet, guys. Right? You want to stop for the fries, babe? And a soft drink? Huh? No? No? Keep going? Alright. See, guys? She's a trooper. We'll just keep going. Well, we didn't make it through Yorkville. That's where we had to turn around, guys. We were right there, and it was time to turn around. So that was unfortunate, but we'll have to do it another time, and we'll have to make sure that Bella wears runners. She has all these nice, comfy shoes at home, but she's got to have fashion. She's worn those a lot and she's never had any issues with it. She's never walked like we're walking today. And it is warm, so the humidity doesn't help either. So we're on Yonge Street, guys. Yes, we are. Yonge Street, we are. Come on, babe, let's go. Want to get ran over. Take 10. Thank you for watching, guys. Make sure to subscribe. What do you have to say, babe?
Thank you for watching, guys.